I'm Sheena Belarmino, and here are 25 musical facts about me. If I were a musical instrument, I will be a guitar. Because I've been playing guitar since elementary days ko, and dun ko na-express yung love ko for music. My favorite musical genre is pop music. Oh, ang hirap! My least favorite genre would be also pop music. Kasi minsan mahirap kumanta pati sumayo at the same time. Oh, my favorite Asian artist will be Lee Hee. My favorite song is Only. My favorite international musician is Jennifer Hudson. I am changing. Jennifer Hudson. Ate Sarah Geronimo. Padin po. Favorite song ko is Stereo. Oh, hindi yung theme song ng lyric and beat, which is maririnig niyo soon. The lyrics from I choose na. Through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side. There's no need for goodbyes when I'm seeing the light. Oh, yung kanta ni Jeremy. Yung... Na 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 na. Who Knows by Jeremy Glenoga. One song that reminds me of my childhood is The Greatest Love of All. Yung Greatest Love of All. I sang that song when I was 5. And di pa ako marunong dun sa mga bigkas ng words. Especially Greatest Love of All is a very hit song from Whitney Houston, which is my idol din. So when I was singing that song, kahit anong yun yung maririnig nyo when I'm singing that song. And nakapuntong pa ako sa sofa, kumuha pa ako ng suklay para gamitin kong mic. Tapos yung kurtina, ginagawa akong dress. Yung punda, ginagawa akong wig. Tapos yung ibang punda, ginagawa akong sapatos. So, very creative ako nung bata pa ako because of that song. And hopefully I can sing that song now that I'm here in this position. Best musical achievement ko, napakita ko yung gilas ko sa Your Face Sounds Familiar Kids. Piano, kasi I think yun yung magiging base ko kapag gagawa ng mga songs. My biggest musical dream will be to have a concert. Wow! To have a world tour. Yeah. Best song to play on the road will be BTS songs. Which sana sinabi ko mga Asian, fave Asian artist ko, pero BTS songs. A movie na memorable yung soundtrack will be The Greatest Showman. Karaoke piyesa ko is I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston. Best time when you're alone. If you want to hug someone pero wala naman dyan, you can use music to do it. Go to place will be na sa banyo. Huh? Favorite Jonathan Manalo song, Pangarap Ko, Pangarap Mo by Zephanie De Maranan. Musical influences ko, first, syempre, Sarah Geronimo, Jennifer Hudson, Whitney Houston, Britney Spears, Miss Regine Velasquez, Miss Tasha Padilla, and Tito Gary, and many more. Climb in the tree, feeling so free. Is this reality? Up in the sky, am I willing to fly away? Yun. Yun. Thank you for listening to me about my 25 musical facts. So please do watch Lyric and Beat soon on iWantTFC. Bye-bye!